everybody. Welcome to the entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas. And the Golden Knights have already become one of the most entertaining teams in the league. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Avalanche have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Oh, thunderclap! It knocks him off the puck.
He wants everybody to know this is going to be a physical game.
Puck picked up by Taves. Pass broken up. Picked up along the wall by Theodore. Taken by Marchessault. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Feeds it on over to MacKinnon. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end. The Avs played along the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Vegas moves it quickly along the wing. Sends it to the middle, and that goes off a stick. Colorado's looking to break out. Moves it around along the half wall. And that pass doesn't go. Monster save by Leonard. Vegas has it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. The Avs have the puck now. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Colorado's in on the offensive attack now. Quick feed to Nichushkin. Scores! On the rebound, puts it home! The Avalanche have taken the early lead here, scoring the first goal of the game.
No team's really built to chase the game, so they're out in front. Now they can dictate the pace.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. And he takes the feed. The Golden Knights take it across the blue line. Big time defensive play.
The Avs have really done a nice job without the puck. Good position, good stick position as they steal the puck in a game that's not spreading out at all.
The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plateau. I think he's looking for it here.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. The Golden Knights gain possession in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Moves it to Stevenson. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. Compers won the draw inside his own end. Nice pass. Colorado's moving it along the wing. Receives the pass. Big time stop by Leonard.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Carlson's crossed the line and gained the zone. And he had the answer on that one. Moves the puck across to O'Connor. With possession along the wall. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Carlson. Here's a short pass to Theodore. Colorado's got the puck. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Golden Knights are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Quick pass to Rantanen. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't work. Now you got to chase.
The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. Manages to hang on. And now it's over to Landeskog. Slides the puck down low. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Vegas has the puck. The Golden Knights pick up steam and are on the attack. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Reaches out and uses the stick. Petrangelo's lugging the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Sends it in front. The shot blocked in front. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Great pass from off the right side. Moves it quickly over to Nichushkin. They score! His first of the season!
Always want to get off to some kind of quick start. You get one in the bank early, it's amazing how it takes a little bit of the pressure off, even though there's a long season ahead.
The Avalanche have now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. How did they get to this point, Ray?
I believe by not letting their foot off the gas. They had the one-goal lead. You come out into the second period, you cannot back off, and they've done a good job.
Shot! Quick stop by Leonard! Taken along the wall by Lehkonen. Long reach breaks up the momentum. From the right side, they gain the zone. Maintains possession. Quick feed to Smith. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Vegas has possession of the puck. Slides the puck to Kessel. The Avalanche have gained possession. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. A nasty whack and the officials all over that one. Penalty coming up here.
Well, this is going to be a bad couple of minutes for them because they're at least one man down. I think it's more, though, James. It looks like there's another penalty.
Rantanen's looking to help the power play unit strike here, guys. Let's see if he can use his zone ability to help them get a good look here.
Colorado's won the draw and they'll go to work. Here he is in close. Oh, he couldn't put it past. What a stop by Leonard.
Ah, that's money for the goalie. They love those saves. Snaring a glove shot. Dead center. Slot. Finished.
Houghton's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Slides the puck over. Oh, what a stop with the pad by Leonard. McKinnon's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Avs have it behind the cage. Colorado's across the blue line. Back to the point it goes. And he comes up. The Avs are saying three is the magic number with their lead here now.
They play so well defensively, they generally don't need more than this. Man, we're still in the second period. There's lots of time to go.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Carlson's got it in the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. He scores! What a counterpunch shorthanded!
Teams are talking more and more about being aggressive when they're down a man. This is the result. Every once in a while, you're going to punch one through shorthanded.
The Golden Knights have got one late here in the second. What does this do for a team?
Well, it gives you a little bit of hope, but man, they've been so far in the hole. This isn't enough hope to think you can really come back.
Colorado's won the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Golden Knights have possession shorthanded. They clear the zone. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. They go on the attack through center. Here's a shot. Gets a piece of it and will play on.
Carlson's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Bruins won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Big time stop! Great reflexes, another save!
Got some great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
Houghton's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Theodore's ready to join the play.
Puck slid down the ice. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. That's probably not what they were planning on the power play. They serve up a shorthanded goal with the special teams unit, but now both teams back to even strength.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Oh, and he keeps it out as he gets a piece of it with the stick.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third.
Pass it down. Pass it.
Officials have dropped the puck for the third period. Let's go. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
The Golden Knights are going to have to flip the switch on offensively here. They've not had enough chances, not enough shots on goal, and lucky that the game is close.
Slides it back to the blue line. Let's it go! Scores! Jack Eichel!
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Eichel's one possession. Moves the puck. The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Takes the puck along the boards. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Golden Knights take possession in the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Feeds it over to Makar. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Puck grabbed by Makar. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Down the left wing. They gain the zone. Vegas plays the puck along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Picked up along the boards by Marchessault. Colorado's regained possession of the puck. McKinnon's going to play it against the half wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Puck exits the zone. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Golden Knights have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Puck scooped up by Martinez. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Oh, solid save by Francouz. And the puck's kicked free. Moves it to Taves. Tries to get the puck over to Laikkanen. Looks to set up at the point now. Sensational stop with the stick by Leonard.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Directed over to Martinez. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Takes the pass. And he makes the save. The Avs will play it in their own end. Lekkonen's crossed the line and is on the attack now. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Angles it over to Kolesar. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's the chance it comes. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Sends the pass over. Oh, what a save in front. Francouz opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
In the final moments of this period, 3-2 is where we're sitting. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Avs gain the zone. Still keeps a hold of it. Fires it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. From point blank. Another stop by the goaltender.
You never want to leave the rebound, but if you do, you got to clean up your own mess. One save, two saves, and that thing's out of danger.
And a strong physical collision on the play there. Oh, and that goes wide.
He's not going to get many chances as good as that one, and he's not able to score.
A look at the clock. Time is certainly not on their side. The Golden Knights really need a goal here. They pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. And now he tries to get it across to Landeskog. And that should do it.
Yeah, the result now is pretty well locked in. I mean, this is a nice little cushion to score into the empty net.
The Avs add the insurance marker, which pretty much seals the deal on this one tonight, Ray.
Well, their opponents pull the goalie. They're trying to pressure to get the tying goal, but it backfires, and the empty netter puts it away.
Vegas will go to work as they win the draw. Here's a short pass to Eichel. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. And a great save. Takes the feed. And now he moves it quickly to Girard. Takes the feed. Close, but not close enough. This one tonight.
They went for the tie by getting the goaltender out of there, and as a result, they end up giving up the empty netter. So while the final score is 2, it was really a close game.
Yeah, that's the one thing. When you look at the initial score, it'll look like a dominant victory, but this one wasn't decided until very late here. And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.